Well, looky, looky, looky here, everybody. This is actually what's happening this morning. This, what is this, a Monday Runday? I think it's Monday. Yes, it is. Monday. And I finally figured out this right here, Highway 63, not 190. Don't listen to me. Highway 63. But check this out. Ernie's got more people running with him. He's got some young folks here today. How cool is this? We've got Ernie up here. We got Sandy over there. And these are Sandy, a couple of Sandy's grandchildren right here. And let me see if I can remember. This right here would be Ash. And this would be Van. Nice. I got that remembered. Isn't that cool? Then we've got Tyler back here, our Texas State Trooper, doing what Tyler does. Great job. And we're heading to County Road 69 for our stop this morning. Right at the, oh, I keep forgetting the name of the county we're going into, Ernie.
Angelina.
Angelina. We're going to the Angelina River Bridge crossing. So this is cool. These young men here are going to stick with him as long as they can. Should be the whole way. Look at that. And look at that.
Think y'all can do it?
How cool is this, Ernie?
I think so.
What, how old are they?
6 and 9.
6 and 9. He's had younger, so they ought to be okay.
Yeah.
We'll keep them interested somehow. All right, well, here you go. Nice, clear morning up here. Nice and cool out here. I'm not even gonna complain about the humidity this morning, folks. First time ever since I've been in Louisiana and all the way into Texas. I've done nothing but complain about humidity. Not today. It's wonderful out here. Perfect, best day ever. And that's where we're going. Pictures are all going to look the same today. Beautiful country road. We'll do what we can. We'll bring you Ernie's Journey. Hey, that's a book title, Ernie's Journey.
There wouldn't be no Alamo, no Cowboys in the Super Bowl, no Lonesome Dove, no Yellow Rose, if it wasn't for Texas. I wouldn't be a Willie fan, nobody'd swim the Rio Grande. I wouldn't be an American if it wasn't for Texas. Fort Worth would never cross my mind. There'd be no Austin city limit sign. No Lone Star the kind, if it wasn't for Texas. I'd never gone to Tennessee to sing my songs and chase my dreams. Only heaven knows just where I'd be if it wasn't for Texas. Fort Worth would never cross my mind. There'd be no Austin City limit sign.